Welcome back, folks. The core of the Statesboro Review is made up of brothers Garrett and Stuart Mann. The band is reloaded with another good Texas soul slash southern rock project called Ramble on Privilege Creek. Our Billy Bob's Texas Artist Spotlight, the Statesboro Review.
Hollow moon, come and take my cares away. You got holes that need filling anyway. And my fish is drinking for today. The time sun gonna fade my shade of black.
Fade My Shade of Black was the, I want to say it's the, probably the first song that was written for the record. It was kind of when I first got the sense that I went to Garrett, played it for him, and this was our first record together. And so it was, I kind of got the sense that the record was going to be different just based off that single. We open our set with it, and it's just one of those songs that it kind of starts off like just kind of slow and groovy. Kind of, it reminds me of like an old 70s Waylon type country song. And then it kicks into that halftime, and it's like, in your face, you know.
That sums up the rest of our set.
So our record is finished, which is amazing. We're really excited about it. It's been, you know, gosh, 3 years since we put out the last record. We had some label stuff come and go, and it was all for the better. So we're just excited to have a new record out, and it's different.
Rolling on the river with old Tom Sawyer. Ask me nothing, I'll tell no lie. Take one look at the muddy water. Some up to fill his eyes.
This particular song, the idea that I had lyrically was, what if Huck Finn and Tom Sawyer were fighting over a girl? They were both trying to do whatever they could to divert the attention from the other person on, and you know, get the woman's attention themselves. It's just a fun little fictional story, you know.
I think some of the best songs will come out easy and kind of quick. Like if it's real easy for you to pump out melodies and the overall feel of the song, I think it, in my opinion, those are the better ones. And that's the case with Huck Finn.
I always thought it'd be really cool to have, you know, be in a band with him. You know, we both grew up playing sports, and really music wasn't the primary focus until we each got to be a certain age. Once I felt like, you know, I thought it was a good time in what I was doing with the band and a good time for him to ask him to be a part of the band, it came naturally. We grew up a fan of the same music, you know, we're the same blood, so it runs in our genes. At the end of the day, we're brothers, and I appreciate that, and it's always great to have him right there by my side through everything that we go through.
Stay with us, folks. Ray Wiley hops on the stage and performs a cut from the Grifters' hymnal. Coming up next.